ended up winning a gold, and then that silver one I lost by a hundredth of a second.
86-year-old Peggy Menges won these medals in swimming at the Masters World Games when she was 72. She didn't even begin competing until she was 60.
I don't have as much motivation because at my age, my competition is getting less and less. And at nationals, it's almost like I swim it, I get the points for the team. I can get a gold medal, six of them. Last year, I got six of them.
Gold runs through the family genes. This is Peggy's granddaughter, Mariel Zagunis, with her first Olympic gold in saber fencing in 2004, the first American fencing gold in a century. And Peggy saw Mariel's second Olympic gold medal performance in Beijing.
Her exuberance is terrific, you know, and when it happens. She's all serious and doing it, and all of a sudden there's a burst of flinging her things away.
Thursday, Peggy will leave her home in Longwood in Oakmont for London to hopefully see her granddaughter win Olympic gold number 3.
I won't see her until the day of the Olympics when she's, and you know, she'll be off in the village and training.
Mariel's mother, Peggy's daughter, was also an Olympic competitor. Peggy saw her in the Montreal Olympics in 1976 in rowing, and it was Cathy who inspired her mother to start competitive swimming.
My Cathy, my daughter, pushed me into it. She said, you just have to start doing this.
And 26 years later, she says all these medals are proof of the enormous physical benefit swimming has provided her. She recommends others try it. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.
Wow, we wish her the best.